Hey, what's going on everybody? It's Mike Checkmate. I'm a sound designer for Ableton Live 10. And in this video, I'm going to preview a drum kit that I worked on for Ableton Live 10. And I'm also going to show you a quick tip that will make a big difference in the sound of your drum.
Here we have a drum rack loaded up in Ableton.
Simple that makes a huge difference. When you're in the simpler, make sure that you go to the filter section. And in the filter section, adjust the drive. You have different filter circuits, and I try not to put the filter drive anything above 9.0. It will make a big difference in the overall punch and sound of your drum.